To go.
I just heard the generator kick on.
Gonna need more juice than this. Can you look for an entrance? How would Bloom hide a place like this?
I hope there's a secret elevator. You pull a switch and the floor drops into a hidden base deep underground.
Underwater? We're on an island.
Wishful thinking. Up then. One of the buildings. I'll keep looking.
I always took you for a prude, but I guess not if you found my file. I hope you enjoyed your little web tour through the foulest sphincters of the internet. I wonder, do you prefer the testicle torture or the pony dress up? Your turn.
almost there. Once we're in, can you get us online?
In my circle, this is the fine of the century. If I fuck it up, you can take away my hacker card.
Do you actually have a hacker card?
Get us inside. Maybe I'll show it to you someday.
I'm working on it. Generators are back there. I'll just hack the gate.
Thank you. found it. I just heard the system come back online.
Wait for me.
Why? It's perfectly safe. Nobody's been inside for years.
Because I want to see your face when the door opens.
Oh, Ray. You found my file. I was getting used to it raining men in the bunker 24/7. And in your car, and your MP3 player. And in every store you visit. If you ever lost the track, I'd be happy to copy it for you. You're up.
DedSec would make good use of this.
Clara, we need to make a deal here. No one can know about this. At least until after I'm done with it.
Of course. Help me get her online. It's dark in here. Can you get the lights?
Fingers crossed.
Looks like Bloom took most of the hardware, but the connections are the important part. Voila.
Can we be traced from here?
This is a secure site. By design, it's untraceable, unhackable.
Yet here we are about to hack it. I need to know where this IP address comes from.
Let me see. What's special about it?
It's just a lead, that's all.
How did Damien find this? This is pretty well hidden. Doesn't leave any doors open. It looks like it's coming from the Rossi Freeman district.
Viceroy territory. There. Surveillance. You can use those to get a peek inside. Can you connect from here?
No. They're completely off the grid. This is bizarre.
Well, if I can't connect from here, I'm gonna connect at the source.
I'll have you up and running before you're back.
Thank you.
Clara into this. I shouldn't. Trust is dangerous. But without her, I'd be nowhere. She's the closest I have to a friend right now.
I'm not gonna tell you again! Okay, don't panic. There's gotta be a disarm sequence. Think, damn it. Think.
Can't go this way. Turn around.
Huh. That's not right.
One more move and you die.
Good job, dude. Okay, all right, you piece of junk. I got my eyes on you.
You got a death wish? Leave now, or you're dead!
Yeah, that's not normal.
That doesn't sound right. Looks like nothing to worry about.
Whatever. Not my problem.
Okay, that's weird.
Can't be far.
That's it! You crossed the line!
This isn't good. Search the area. I got nothing. I'll check over there.
CTOS recording your every waking moment. The public has no idea.
Thank you.
Just so you know, you're off my grid and in the dark.
Rossi Fremont. I had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighbor just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to. Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never break in alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
Show what's poppin'.